out boom. Like.
And platinum.
Damn.
You went
platinum?
Yeah, six times. Six time platinum.
Let me hear your song.
Sure, man. Don't question it, man. There's a Grammy.
It's a whole lot of pressure on the I'm trying to pick a song that I'm good at performing.
No, I want to hear the platinum song that went six times platinum. That's the song I want to hear. You feel me?
What you mean?
You know what I mean.
I'm a six time platinum artist, bro. I didn't say I have a song, but six time platinum artist.
How you get platinum then?
Six times.
Huh? This is Wavy Trio.
Welcome back. Sidewalk talking lazy. Back another video, Derek. Yo. Milwaukee Bucks. The man just mash up your man Kawhi and then head back.
Holy shit.
Alright,
Ops, black at the Brits. Oh, I said black at the Brits. Wow. Live at the Brits 2020.
Come on, man.
Hey, black, live performance. This is our first time watching it. UK artists perform live. That's the AC. If you had a hard time hearing niggas, Derek, if you ain't know the name, now you know. Follow him on social media. It should pop up.
Alright.
Wavy Trio, newest member. Follow his personal YouTube. AJ here.
Bucks TV.
Follow his personal YouTube. Follow him.
You got
fans.
Do that.
Follow that promotion, man.
You know what
I'm saying?
Yeah. Yeah. And don't be surprised. I fuck around popping one of them bitches. Niggas think this shit a game. Niggas think this shit funny.
Shit. He playing piano?
Mm-hmm.
Talent for real.
Look, black is beautiful, black is excellent. Black is pain, black is joy, black is evident. Working twice as hard as the people, you know you're better than. Cause you need to do double what they do so you can level them. Black is so much deeper than just African American. Our heritage been severed, you never got to experiment with family trees. Cause they teach you about famine and greed. Show you pictures of our family and knees. Tell us we used to be barbaric, we had actual queens. Black is watching child soldiers getting killed by the children. Feeling sick so quick, this could have happened to me. Mommy watching, telling stories about your dad and your niece. Listen, the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. Kid dies, the blacker the killer, the sweeter the news. And if he's white, you give him a chance, he's ill and confused. If he's black, he's probably armed, you see him to shoot. Look, black is growing up around a barbershop. Mommy says stay away from trouble, you're in yard a lot. Studying for ages, appreciating the chance you got. Cause black is in your blood and you ain't even got the heart to stop. Black is stepping in for your brothers because your father's gone. Standing by your children when you haven't proven karma wrong. Black is doing all of the above.
Hey, well, I did not expect trying to help a lady cross
the road to have a whip. I think it's about coming out some deep shit.
Got the violins ready in the back.
See that
about to go crazy.
Fuck, he just pop up.
Nah, he about to stand up and take over.
Not yet. He about to.
I'm thinking about to do this together.
Black is doing all of the above, then
going corner shop. Trying to help a lady cross the road to have her walking off. Black is growing up around your family and making it. Being forced to leave the place you love because there's hating it. People say you're faking it, never stay for changing it. But black is being jealous, you'd be dead if you had stayed in it. Black is struggling to find your history and tracing it. You don't know the truth about your race because they're erasing it. Black has got a really sour flavor, here's a taste of it. But black is all I know, there ain't a thing that I would change in it.
No cap.
Look, black isn't a single color, man, there's shades to it. Her hair's straight and thick, but mine's got waves in it. Black is not divisive, they've been lying and I'm hating it. Black has never been a competition, where we're making it. Black is deadly. Black is when you're freezing in your home and you can't get sleep or never feeling empty because you got 20 cousins in your country living stress-free, walking for their water daughter wrapped inside a bed sheet.
Black is this bringing all them serious topics on niggas' head tops, for real. Was this on an album or was this just some live performance? I'ma let this be a special song I perform.
You listened to his album shit though before, right? One of his albums?
Yeah, facts.
Was this one of the songs on it?
Nah, it's 2020. Yeah. Oh, but this was live at the Brits though, so I don't know if he just made this special song just for this.
It's representing countries that never even existed while your grandmother was living. Black is my Ghanaian brother, reading into scriptures, doing research on his lineage, finding out that he's Egyptian. Black is people naming your countries and what they trade most. Coast of Ivory, Gold Coast, and the Grain Coast. But most importantly, to show how deep all of this pain goes. West Africa, Benin, they call it Slave Coast. Black is so confusing.
I'm out wilding his shit like...
Sting?
West Africa, Benin, they call it Slave Coast. Black is so confusing to the culture they're in love with it. Take off features when they want and have their fun with it. Never seem to help with all the things we know will come with it. Loud in our laughter, silent in our suffering. Black is being strong inside the face of defeat. Poverty made me a beast. I battled the law in the streets. But you struggle, but you're struggling a struggle like me. Well, how could it be when your people gave us the odds that we beat? I mean, bloody hell. What about our brothers that are stuck in jail? That could have busted the bell, they held a burden, got a living. Black is being guilty until proving that you're innocent. Black is saying free all of my people stuck inside of prison cells. Think it's funny we ain't got nothing to say to them. Unconditional love is strange to them, it's amazing. Black has really got the sweetest flavor, here's a taste of it. But black is all I know, there ain't a thing that I would change. It is racist, whether or not it feels racist. The truth is our prime ministers are real racist. They say you should be grateful we're the least racist. I say the least racist is still racist. And if somebody hasn't said it, equality's a right, it doesn't deserve credit. Now if you don't wanna get it, then you're never gonna get how the news treats Kate versus how they treated Meghan. Rest in peace, Jack Merritt, you're my brother in arms. There's tears in our eyes and love in our hearts. We never had the same background, culture, color or past. But you devoted your life to giving others a chance. And for that, I'm so taken aback. Because he gave us all a voice, I have to say it for Jack. As a young black man that's seen paper and crack, giving tougher sentences, it's just paper and cracks. All he would want is unity, funding for communities, equal opportunities, people under scrutiny, no more immunity, way less hatred, more conservation, less
deforestation. Wait, so was that guy, someone that died, like, fighting for it?
Like, maybe, I think that nigga just put that nigga on.
What you mean just put that nigga
music
on?
Music-wise, that's what I would've got from him. I gave niggas a chance.
Fuck, get that shit back.
How the news treats Kate versus how they treated Meghan. Rest in peace, Jack Merritt, you're my brother in arms. There's tears in our eyes and love in our hearts. We never had the same background, culture, color or past. But you devoted your life to giving others a chance. And for that, I'm so taken aback. Because he gave us all a voice, I have to say it for Jack. As a young black man that's seen paper and crack, giving tougher sentences, it's just paper and cracks. All he would want is unity, funding for communities, equal opportunities, people under scrutiny, no more unity, way less hatred, more conservation, less deforestation. We want rehabilitation, now that would be amazing. But Grenfell victims still need accommodation, and we still need support for the Windrush generation, reparations for the time our people spent on plantations. I'm
he embodied that whole thing. That's crazy. He's a savage.
No more door.
Line him up.
Yeah, baby. What did you get from that, JV?
He's a black man fed up in a world full of bull
racism.
Yeah.
Disgusting.
Racism,
ignorance.
Disgust, ignorance, arrogance.
Fuck them all.
All the racist.
Police brutality.
He just spoke for the people real quick.
Man. He just spoke for all of us.
Put niggas' thoughts into the lyrics, my nigga.
Yeah, body, man. That's crazy.
Dave always doing this powerful.
That reminds me of some Kendrick Lamar shit for some reason.
Oh, this?
Nah, yeah.
Some real deep shit facts. Some of the, like, niggas don't really fuck with, like, the slow shit.
Yeah,
why?
Too.
Why? Why you say that?
You don't like knowing stuff? You don't like knowledge? You don't like...
Oh, see, listen, we out here though. Yeah. Like, comment, subscribe, little vibe, maybe trio, Derek here. There's a whole lot of copyright music going on in the background, but
whole lot.
Dave Black.
North.
See y'all niggas later.